So I'm glad to meet you. Thank you very much. So it's one of the most famous college.
You are a father or?
Yeah, I'm a teacher and a father to my teacher.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So there are wrong there.
Oh, yeah. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Have a lovely day.
How Anthony De Silva once again? What a khushel, khushal gayen. एकदम हैप्पी कित्याक जायत्यो वस्तू अश्यो येल्या म्हाका माझ्या जिवितान विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एज्युकेशन ट्रिनिटी कॉलेज तर माझ्या मनातलं झालेच आय एम व्हेरी हॅप्पी दॅट अ पार्ट ऑफ माय ड्रीम्स हॅज कमिंग ट्रू वन बाय वन आणि राईट नाउ आय एम हियर इन अ रेप्लिका ऑफ द ट्री विच इज अ आयझक न्यूटन ट्री आणि दिस इज द टाईप ऑफ अ ट्री फ्रॉम वेअर द ऍपल फेल डाऊन एंड आयझक न्यूटन found out that something about gravity instead of eating the fallen apple he tried to find out why the apple fell down and this is the same Trinity College where Isaac Newton had studied so I'm very proud to be over here today because we cannot be even a micromillimeter worth these people but at least I'm happy that I've come to the places where this man lived once upon a time and that time is still continuing to go on and on. So education is the ultimate. Thank you. Today I'm very glad that I'm here in Trinity College. Maka ek full support mevlo Sabinage chedo Edison. He is in this college and he is working here as a staff. And he has been my student, so I am very proud that through my student, I got an entry into Trinity College today. This is the college where very famous personalities like Charles Darwin, then Isaac Newton, all these people had studied here. And among the Indian people, we know APJ Abdul Kalam, Manmohan Singh, Amartya Sen, Harsha Bhogle, so many people of them, they have studied here. And there are some, in fact, there is a tree which is named after Isaac Newton. And that tree is called Isaac Newton tree. Yeah. So thank you very much. Thanks once again. This is such a beautiful surrounding and this lawn. In fact, one of my close friends, she told me, sir, don't forget to go and visit this, the lawns of Cambridge College. And that made me to strike down. And luckily, see, I have a student here who himself was a staff here. So thank you very much. Although nobody is allowed to come in, we have the priority and privilege of being here inside the Trinity College today where nobody, not even a parinda can come in, but we could come in. Thank you very much. That's the blessing from God. And then,
Hey, Trinity College. Yeah, okay, Edison College. Proud
staff, do that.
Yeah,
proud staff of Trinity College. Edison Cardozo. I is the Makatsor Vishalgai Bhakta and I'm very happy and I want to thank God for bringing me to Cambridge area first of all and in the Cambridge University and I is a type of a dreams a part of my other dreams in the field of education reaching the ultimate in education Mandate Bashin I am here in the Cambridge University right in front of the college Trinity College and it's like when I touched the college I felt a type of a vibration going through me so and I must thank in this particular sector my encouragement and my force of inspiration was Elita and when I reached Cambridge it was of course Edison Monica and Sabin so this will be remembered for my lifetime So, Deo Barakaro, first of all, I want to thank the Lord Jesus for making my dream come true. Salute to these universities. Thank you. Thank you. St. John's College. Nice to see another university within the universities. Cambridge. In this Cambridge, the whole arena, there are many colleges, more than 20 colleges. This is one of them. This is St. John's College. So it's a really nice feeling having seen such a college today. Thank you very much. Yeah. This is St. John's College. Yeah. Original Hardy shop. This is the Holy Trinity Church, Cambridge, a church for the city moon. This is also in Cambridge only. Cambridge, the whole campus. This is how people, they put advertisements for different kite konang kite jaye naka advertisement chalta. So ebashi neatly thing gata hai advertisement. This is a graduation ceremony here going on now. Yeah. So I'm lucky to again witness the graduation ceremony.
Can I help? They'll give a lot of opportunities.
So, so this is the graduation ceremony. Thank you. This is the arrangement being done for the graduation ceremony.
This is the second oldest college in Cambridge, founded in 1326, about to celebrate its 700th birthday here. After you've studied here at Clare, you're legally entitled to have your wedding in the gardens on my left-hand side here. And those very same gardens, which one is the documentarist, Sir David Attenborough, filmed his first documentary at the Essendon in Clare.
Thank you.
It is Cambridge. In this Cambridge, the whole arena, there are many colleges, more than 20 colleges. This is one of them. This is St. John's College. So it's a really nice feeling having seen such a college today. Thank you very much. Yeah.